Hello friends, today I want to show you how you can make animation of opening book in Blender. This is a trivial task but often necessary. In beginning I was looking for tutorials but found nothing recent with good quality level. So I decided to do one. With standard Blender tools you can do this animation but it will not be as flexible as you want. And I take third-party add-on animation nodes. The link to the add-on page will be in the description of this video. And first you need to understand which book you will be showing, you will be modeling. For example, a large photo album with hard pages or a netbook small and flexible with thin pages. These two boundary ways, their animation will be radically different. I have something average. This is a book with large format with flexible pages. I made a dimensional cube according of size of the book. This is my usual practice of standard modeling. The cover armature somewhat looks like foot armature. Note that I did not use constraint. The main idea in linking is parent-child, sometimes it's only for position, not for rotation. Advice: call the bones by name, logically just filed. This is simplified the readability of the structure of your skin. We put air material in cover. Note that not all reinforcing bones are deforming. Not all bones deform your mesh. Having made the animation of opening cover, I finalized the wetting of the fold. I think now it works better. Let's add pages. I have 14 of them. In fact, it is just planes, 2D planes. I cut for future flexibility, thickness and bevel, performed procedurally by modifiers. Because deforming 2D objects is much easier than 3D. All pages and their armatures are copies. They are all same. They will differ only in texture and animation. Oh, their animation will be same too, but with offset, of course. I decided to implement armature of page with a fairly new technology in Blender, BlendyBones. This makes it possible to use small number of bones for such interpolated deformations. I have only one deforming bone. All the armatures of pages are linked to the base of the padding, to the nominal bones. At the same time, this third armature deforms the mesh of the base. Probably it will be possible not make additional horizontal bones. Let's try. If it will work, send me your feedback, interesting for me. For the better realism, the page shift was made. Бай шепки. I started to do animation Blendy page. As I already told, the animation of pages are is same, only with shift and decrease of the last page to get acceleration plus small random sample for chaos effect. Note that animation of the page I have consist of armature action and page turning animation. Probably this is could be done with one animation, but now I will detail the construction of the animation nodes of the page with the time offset. In the new file, create the test project. Any object can be used as page. Now it is important for us to get the distribution of the same page action on all objects with animation offset. Create several copies, for example, several copies of cubes and one cylinder with another form. It will be a donor of animation action. The cylinder must be animated no matter how, for example, on along Z-axis. For more and move this cylinder to hidden layer for clean up your viewer. List all objects with nodes. Now you see how works translation of action. Now list all objects to loop. It can be do more elegantly, but in my case, I need to invert the list. We also need time variable, the current frame. You can add delay before beginning of animation, since I had to take the book open a little later. Create loop from the list of pages, add list of objects, time variable to the input of the cycle. The introducing part is ready. On the output, we have the index numbers, objects, current time for our pages. Async the action of the cylinder and specify the time which offset. Here you can make variable time action page. For example, I have each next page was opened a little later. This is a main decision. You can see I added the opening of little page separately from other, and the second page turning animation.
this my way.
For the greater effect made the wind deformation of page but by shape keys is taken according to the animation node rule of a small random sample in time and straight. Do not be scared, it looked more complicated than it actually is. If you have questions, write the comments. That's it. It remains only to color and render, but it's not this topic's video. A Blender scene with book animation you can buy from link below in description. Thank you for attention.